wake up after a good night's sleep, probably have a little espresso coffee. I would get in my car with my boys and drive them in a stroller down to Mopac and Lake Austin. I would load them up in the stroller and jog the Lake Austin Trail. I would then go grocery shopping at Whole Foods to buy. Pull up. You're grocery shopping now. To buy dinner for that night, to buy food to cook for that night. And then I would go home.
Or you just call Favor and have them deliver it to your house.
I want to go to the 1-6 bar. For those who've been in Austin, the big Whole Foods, the original one. They have to walk in here for my perfect day. Best materials. And then you go home, I would take a shower, then I go swimming, maybe hit up Lake Austin, do a little bit of wakeboarding, maybe jump on Jensen's jet skis, jet ski over the hula hut or something, get a little margarita. Then I'd go home, take a nap, wake up, have dinner with the family, nice bottle of wine, and then get to bed as early as possible. Getting old. Waterburger, let's get some Waterburger. Way to go, girls. Jensen?
I would get up, go down to the jet skis, remove a few parts, make myself a margarita, sit on the deck, and just watch him struggle. And while he was struggling, I would go eat his groceries.
Thank you.